Good morning, Dr. Crane.
Good morning, Daphne.
Hi, Daphne.
Hello, Frederick.
Hey, Freddie, tell your dad what you saw in the park with Ada.
Hi, Daphne.
Frederick's my boyfriend.
Oh, really?
I got a present for you. Wait here.
So cute. He's got a crush on you.
Yes, you should have seen him last night. He spent the entire evening sitting on Daphne's lap watching TV.
Really?
This morning, I heard this soft little knocking at my door, and it was Frederick asking if he could climb into bed with me.
Really?
It's for you.
Oh, wow. Isn't this lovely? Mm. Look, here's Frederick, and here I am. And what are we doing?
Getting married.
Really?
Well, come on, Frederick. Let's go hang this on the fridge.
Okay.
Fraser, do you really think it's healthy for a little boy to be so obsessed with a woman he can't possibly have?
Niles, have you actually sunk so low as to be jealous of him?
No, I'm not jealous. I'm just a bit, maybe envious.
It's ridiculous. What have you got to be envious of?
Hold on!
Whee!
Hello. Someone's here.
Oh, did you two have fun while I was at work?
Yes. Oh, yes. We went to the amusement park. We had a lovely time. Only I think the Ferris wheel scared him a bit. Spent the whole ride hugging me for dear life.
Really?
Our hair smells like strawberry.
It smells like peach blossoms, lavender, and vanilla. From over here, at least.
Oh. Frederick. What have I told you about running in the house?
You told me to never run the house.
And what have I told you about splitting infinitives?
Frasier, let the boy be a boy.
Don't run away. I saw you. Your son just walked right in on me in the shower.
Frederick.
Dad, all I really saw was...
I am very disappointed in you, young man.
Let the boy finish.
All I really saw was a lot of steam. I'm sorry, Daphne. I didn't know you were in the shower. Now you hate me.
I don't hate you. You just have to promise to not before you enter a room, okay?
Sorry, Dad.
That's okay, son. In a bit. First, we have to have a little conversation, the two of us. Uncle Niles, do you think you could give us a moment alone?
Oh, of course. I'll freshen up for the game. You can fool them, but you can't fool me. I'm on to you, little man.
What can I do to make you feel better?
Maybe a hug?
Oh, come here. Oh.